Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
And believe it or not, guys, I'm told there are still hundreds of people out on Clark Avenue hoping to somehow find a way into this sold-out arena.
The spin and then the double leg takedown. Wow. Hits him with the uppercut. Look at Roman Reigns here. Lands hard with a face buster. Hits him with a fist now. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Showing an aggressive side here. Looking for the quick pin, and Roman Reigns powers out.
That would have been a shocker.
He lands the belly to belly. Roman Reigns looking a bit uneasy here. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Five, six, seven.
Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Ain't no stopping him now.
Grounds him with a power slam.
Best not to get in a teens, because you'll lose.
Oh, man, what?
One. Two.
And now Roman Reigns is starting to take control.
He's starting to feel it here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
I think we know what this is.
What incredible impact on that move.
Here's his chance to win this.
He can do it here.
One, two.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Going for it all here.
And there it is.
This could be it. Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming. He has something big planned. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Here is Roman Reigns in position now. He's there!
He might just win this thing right here.
Can he do it here?
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Looking to turn it around. He's right now.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
He goes. Roman Reigns smashes that one.
He can end it here.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. I don't know, guys. I really...
Roman Reigns powers... He hits him with the knee. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
And he goes down hard. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Four. He wants no part of the outside. Five. Ooh, the elbow lands. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Whoa, look out!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
He's looking at it. And he lands the slam.
Here's his...
He thinks he has it.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
That match certainly